IMI has, in the last years, really pushed biomedical research into a more translational direction. We had a lot of blue sky research in Europe, and that's fine. It needs to be there. But we were missing that step that was needed to bring everything we discover in academia to the next level. And so IMI really forces the academic researchers to think in a translational way and to really think, how can we make a difference? It brings together academic researchers, clinical researchers, basic researchers, together with patients and industry partners. And that's really, to me, the key of moving translational research further and finally getting to a cure for many diseases. As a coordinator of a big project like Inodia, aimed at finding novel biomarkers in type 1 diabetes and eventually preventing the disease, I feel like a director of an orchestra where I need to motivate everybody to whistle to the same tune. It is a novel model where you come together with industry, but also where you discover this important role of the patients. They have a say in the way we design our sample collections, in the way we design our clinical trials, but also, very importantly, in motivating the teams, the clinical teams, but also the basic researchers in continuing to do this research. They translate our findings to other patients with type 1 diabetes, to families where somebody has type 1 diabetes, but also to other people who don't know anything about type 1 diabetes, and thus motivate really the general public in supporting research in Europe.